Alright guys, we're gonna work in a side mount control. Okay, so just some variations of how to keep the positions. Not any attack. It's not any attack specifically, it's just how you keep that position. When the guy in the water is trying to skate different ways, and sometimes it's kind of difficult to keep the position easily. A lot of people lose their position easily. So we're just gonna work in some ways, transitions here, one way to hold, a different way to hold. Keeping that position, okay? So basically, the guy on the bottom stays like that, arms here, blocking the neck, okay? Shrink the, bend the arms, bend legs, okay? So let's start, let's say, with this arm under and the other one here, right? So, first thing, it's always good to have the hip low. If your hip's high, let's say, if you close your knees, your hip's high, there's too much space, you don't feel your weight. So if you are flexible, you should always try to open this knee up, like this one, so your hip gets low. You can put more weight, okay, and there's less space for him to move. If you're not flexible, you can simply stretch one leg, maybe like stay more sideways like that, you know. But the important thing is to keep your hip low on the mat. So I am a little flexible here, so I don't need to stretch my leg, but sometimes I do. I stretch so I can drive my weight through. So it's really up to you, okay? So let's say right here, I'm here, right? When he start pushing me and skipping, he's here. You see, he start creating some space. If I just try to muscle and stay here, it's not gonna work. I need to switch the way I stay on top of him. So when he starts skipping this way, for example, what I like to do sometimes, this one goes here, okay, and this one goes on top. But as I do that, I turn my hip to that side. Because when I turn my hip, so I'm here. When I turn my hip, look, I'm here, right? When I turn my hip up, I become heavier because I change the angle. He's pushing my chest here, okay? He's pushing my chest. If I'm going against it, when he's pushing, I'm gonna waste my time. The moment I turn on, it's different. Because now, wherever he was pushing, I turn to the side he was pushing, he loses the grip, and then I go down, okay? All right, so let's say I'm here, he pushes me, all right? Now I switch my hand on, and turn. Control him tight now, right here. From here, if you want, you can here, you can go to the side. You can go different ways, okay? That's one way, one easy way to establish the position. Whenever he pushes you, always turn. Don't keep insisting on the same thing. Just boom, turn, and hold him here. The other thing also you can do, you can turn for the opposite way, to the other side. He push, no. Push, oh, he pushes you. No, mesma coisa. Aí, aí, ó. He pushes you here. You can turn also for that side here. See? So, I'm here. He pushes me. I can turn the other way too. Same thing. Right here, this hand, this arm stays here. As I start turning here, my hand, you can come around here real quick. So right here, now my hand goes right here, and my leg goes under the arm to pull up his arm. That's one way too. So basically, simple way to control him on the side mount. So let's repeat that one again. Pushes me, right? So now, this hand goes here, that one stays here. I shoot my leg this way, and this leg goes back. Okay? That's a very good one way too. And as soon as I do that, if I don't want to stay here, because sometimes he pushes my face, as soon as I do that, I go back here. But you see now how my hip is blocking his arm? So it's all about switching your hip at the right time. And you go back for the same position we were before. Here, he pushes me. One, two. See, now I can switch for that one. Boom, stretch back. Okay, go here. You just have to know the way you can hold him and keep playing around with those ways. Okay, so you have the basic one. Right here, but sometimes he pushes me around. I can switch this way, boom, right here. Or when I'm here, he pushes me. I cannot control here, switch that way. We shouldn't stay here much long because he can push the face. So what I like to do, as soon as I switch here, I switch back. But I'm much tighter now, boom. See my hip now, smashing him. Maybe I can go back right here. Or again, maybe, boom, control his hand. Okay, there's so many things you can do here. You can push him up. Start going for the back, okay? If you start going for that side, step over, armbar, there's so many things you can do, okay? Okay, the important thing is like knowing how to switch the way you control him on the side now. Okay, so that's the lesson for today. Okay, so if you have trouble on the side mount, just think about that. Maybe you're holding too long in one position and insisting too much in that, okay? While you should be trying to switch the way you hold him. Switch back to one side, go back for the first. If you want to hold him in one way, in order to keep that way, maybe you have to hold him in a different way just to block his resistance and go back for that way, all right? So that's my advice for today, guys. Very likely.